This is Jen, and this is me playing Reaper of Souls, Diablo 3 Reaper of Souls to be more exact, but you all knew that if you're in here watching this video. This is my monk, she's got like a fire theme going on at the moment, because why not? And I'm going to show you a little bit of the season journey, because I got more done last video than you knew about, because my recording software kind of borked out, so this is what I've got done. Almost everything here. I need to raise the mystic, and I need to hit level 50. I'm at level 38, so this is a possibility. And chapter 3, I've got all of the sets of bounties done, which is nice. And yeah, let's see if I can stick something in the cube. I forgot what it wants. Oh,
yes,
yeah, okay, we'll do this.
I live once more. I'm very hard to kill, and really, you did a sloppy job. But enough small talk. I need your help. An artifact lies in the ruins of Sesheron, guarded by the spirit of a mighty warrior who will only grant it to the worthy. I think you will have a better chance of impressing this spirit than I. Aid me in this, and I'll use the artifact to help you. The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door, and I imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a constructed body with preserved memories is not truly coming back to life. I say those fools don't understand the sheer wonder of being so.
Bel has invaded Sesheron, but we will fight until we are no more. For we are all that stands between him and our sacred mountain. And I swear, by the blood of Bokathos, Bel will pay dearly for each of our deaths.
Not yet recharged. Ha! A vicious strike!
That is not the thing I came in to do, but
the gods favored me.
Look at that, level 39. I guess I did well enough to level up. Is this something? No, it's not. Okay, so we're really here to go find Kanai's cube.
Thank you.
need to go through that area, though. Oops. Well. Here's another button.
Chief Elder Kanai was the best of us. He could have been the next immortal king. None have come close to bringing the tribes together since Warus. But Kanai could have been the one to change that with his indomitable spirit. Though as strong as three warriors, his true strength lay in his compassion.
On the ring, or we can have leg. Finger. This is a witch doctor thing. It's not really gonna do much for me, I guess. I mean, like, I can't get the spell in orange here. Gargantuan instead summons, you know, whatever. I can't launch one of those. So I'm gonna give it to my scoundrel, because it doesn't matter if he has, you know, spells. That's a 31. That's a 25. Okay, that
I'll
one.
I'll take that off your hands.
And anything else we need? Okay,
a
so
gift
far
for
so
me.
Good. Now we're gonna go try to find Kanai's cube. Here we go. Elder Sanctum is the right place to be. Now I always end up trying to go back this way, but you have to go forward, and it took me a while to sort of not immediately jump to the
floor. It is not ready yet. Break beneath the endless tide!
Showed Baal and his army what it meant to fight true warriors. But when Kanai is killed, it froze the spirits of our bloody ranks. That was when the battle was lost, for he was truly our king.
Your strength fails! Ability is not yet recharged. Ha! A vicious strike! Your strength fails. It is not ready yet. Not yet recharged. spirit. I must wait to use that ability.
But it's especially glowy because I did something with the altar that means you can take one of these and it stays the whole time you're playing.
Kanai's cube. Excellent. You and I will do great things with this, my friend.
There we are. That's from chapter 2, Kanai's excellent adventure. You can actually find Kanai on a throne. Somewhere within this section. I usually do that, but this was the quickest way to get to Kanai's cube, and I think the path changes a bit.
The cube was used by my Haradrim brothers in many of their most complex rituals. When its potential became clear, they began to fear its power. The fools. They hid it away, even from me, and created a less powerful implement, the Haradric cube, which they used for many years.
Okay, so I'm back, and now I can talk to Zoltakul again. Okay, so I don't have anything on me that can go into the cube right now, but eventually I will. These are all too low level to really go in there, and it has to be a legendary. None of these are legendaries, so I haven't really gotten many legendaries yet. I've gotten maybe more than two. Like, I could put this one. Well, I can't put this one in. They have to be level 70, if I remember correctly. So, whatever. I don't need these anymore. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of some stuff, I think. Let's get rid of the blue ones. I'll hang on to these for the moment. Sell it. Just real quick, because I really, really don't want to take all this battery.
I tried the adventuring life. Didn't care for it. Too much pain. Not enough profit.
Alright, so now I'll show you the season journey again. And we have it's chapter 2. Kanai's excellent adventure. And I did level up the one of my followers. That would be the Scoundrel. Or was it the Templar? It was one of those two. So I still have to get the Blacksmith, the Jeweler, and the Mystic to level 12, so let's see if I can spend any money on that. There will be flashing lights in this video. And... oh, I don't have that much. Okay, never mind. Let's see if the Jeweler needs something. spot too, so I guess I'll be doing something else. Let's see what else I can manage to do. So this one just needs leveling them up and hitting 50. I'm at, what, 40? 40. So that's a thing. Has to get up to 12. Well, I'm playing on hard difficulty. I can fight Urzael and Queen Araneae. Let's go do that.
Tyriel, it's been interesting for me to see all of these places where you and the Nephilim journeyed.
No, it's not.
I've heard so much about your adventures with Leah and Kane. I almost feel like I was there.
They were trying times.
Well, let's go get Cydaea.
Look at that thing over there! Let's kill it!
That ability is not yet
I don't have enough spirit.
Wait to use that ability.
These guys are walking through the fire. Or they're gonna stand there and be stunned by the sound.
Not yet recharged.
Okay.
I must wait to use that ability. It is not ready yet. Not enough spirit, that ability is not yet recharged. I must wait to use that ability.
Well, should be, if this is a bounty, there should be a chest here. And I do not see one, so it's not a bounty. Okay.
I need to go back.
Entirely. Let's see what was in three. Maybe it's there? No? Okay, I guess I just got, you know, leveled up a bit more. So let's try this again with the right ones. Queen Araneae is where we need to go. Okay. I don't know what I've picked up here. Can't use that at all. This looks nice. Yeah, we're gonna replace that one. This is sockets. doesn't look like it's better for me. Is this one better? 48 vitality. I don't know. That's a winner. And this, not so much. Let's get another cast off here to the scoundrel, just to make him strong too.
Take that.
I don't think he wants this one. Here you go. And you don't need those. Okay, we're gonna sell those. So we can get enough money to raise up the crafters at some point. Okay. Maybe I should get a repair as well, because I need up a lot of things. Okay, so we're going to Araneae, which is Tristram, I think, level 1. There she is. There she goes. Alright, more spider ladies. Or the other spider lady is probably more accurate.
Good as me.
That ability is not yet recharged. I don't have enough spirit. I must wait to use that ability.
Okay, what's on this side of it? Coming? Okay, we're gonna do this because it looks like it's part of a bounty.
I don't I have enough wait. Spirit to use that ability.
Feel the wrath of Eton!
This fight is over. It is not ready yet.
Wow, this is the first time this season I've gotten two chests. Take all that. And those. Okay, let's see what I'm holding that. Oh, wait, what is this? This is the Broken Crown. Okay, what's it do? A lot of dexterity. Regenerates a lot of life. Increases lashing tail kick. Whenever a gem drops, a gem of the type socketed in your helmet also drops. This effect does not apply to your legendary gems. Interesting. Let's try that and see what happens. So right now I've got 19 something. And now I have 17 something? Wait, why didn't that work? I'll put a gem in it though, when I get a chance. I'm gonna give him this.
Yes!
And I do have some gems here, so... Do we want resistance to elements? Yes, we do. They keep, like, making a mess of things there. We can have those. And maybe this? Nope. Okay, moving on. Gotta go this way. Her daughters out, which is kind of a weird.
That ability is not yet recharged. It is not ready yet. I'm returning to town.
And we have all these things to play with. Let's see. That one can't be used. It's for a witch doctor. This one is for a wizard. Alright. Magic bow. I might give that to the scoundrel if he wants it. Alright, let's put some of these away, and then, that's not what I meant. There's five of them? Okay, that's cool. 10 of these. I'll probably ditch some of the smaller gems later on. Right now, there we are. let's put some more dexterity in here. Because we can. And I'll give a couple of things to the scoundrel if he wants that bow, for example. Do you want this? No, you do not. Okay. How about this one? Nope. Alright. Selling it. Where's the... Here we go. Move over here.
I've got some... Found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
Okay. You can... That's nice. Alright, let's go see if I can level up a craftsman. Or woman. I know the mystic's the only girl that does this somehow. Okay, so we want to train. We don't have what we need. Okay, well, let's take a look at the Season Journey really quick. We've got Chapter 2 thing done. I think now it's Chapter 3, isn't it? Okay, Chapter 3. There's all the things. Where the heck is this? I just killed her, didn't I? Okay, Friends with Benefits, Kanai's Cube. We did the Kanai's Cube one this video. Why did I think it was this one? Can't be four, right? Is it? No, there's nothing in here. Except this one. Alright, is it actually chapter one? No. I swear I saw that before. Oh, I have to be level 60 for that. Okay, that's the problem. So I can just do it again later. Okay, I guess I'll do some bounties. Just to, you know, get some more skill here and whatever. Alright, there's a shrine. Like that, and I'm going in. Here we go. Kill Morgan Lede. 75 total monsters. That screaming ghost is Queen Acilla. And she died of domestic violence from her husband. Yep.
That ability is not yet recharged.
My name is Lockdanon, and I'm cursed. Once the captain of King the Oryx's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
I need to go back.
Okay, am I carrying anything important? Yeah. chests, some gems. We'll go in here. What are you? Not so much. This one. I don't know if my scoundrel can use a demon hunter weapon. Let's find out.
I can't use that.
You can't use that. Okay. We're gonna do another one. Try and reborn. Okay. Here we go.
I must wait to use that ability. That ability is not yet recharged.
Raised me to new heights. That ability is not yet recharged. This fight is over.
All over the map. Here, let's grab that. Why not? It's there. Okay, so it's ahead of us. There we are. Oh, a treasure goblin. Where are you?
This fight is over. I must wait to use that ability.
Oh no. Oh no.
That ability is not yet recharged.
Oh,
It is not ready yet. That ability is not yet recharged. I must wait to use that ability.
Back to town.
I am returning
like
to town.
This close to getting level 45. Okay, we're gonna go take a look at the altar and see if there's any chance that I have something I can give it. Okay, it wants one of those. Do I have one of those? I don't have one of those. Okay, fine. I'm probably too low of a level to get that. I think I'm gonna struggle with this for a while. We'll put away these before I forget to do that. I'll dump some of this stuff later. Okay, that can't be used. What's this? Looks good. That one's probably gonna go to my scoundrel, maybe that too. There you go. Want that? Yes, you do.
Nice choice.
And you don't want that one. Okay. Cool. Let's get a repair. Okay. Salvage the blue one. Okay. Let's try again here. Last stand of the ancients.
That opponent there must have wonderful treasure.
Let's go this way, because we're supposed to. overpowered for hard difficulty.
Enemies are legion, but they will not take us without a fight. We must hold them here while the keys to the holy temple are hidden away from their leader, the fiend Nereza. Resolve must not falter, or we would surely die to the last man.
Okay, let's do one more. Real quick. Khazra.
That ability is not yet recharged. To use that ability.
Or maybe not the last. There's a couple more hiding here somewhere. Hold on. Out.
I am returning to town.
You have been busy. You have finished.
Okay, so you get one of these, and you throw it on the ground. Oh, okay, let's see what we got here. A mystery item. Let's just find out what it is. Looks like a barbarian thing. Mad Monarch's Scepter. Okay. What does this do for me? Damage and dexterity. Doesn't reduce the resource cost, so that's going to sit there for a bit. I'm going to put the gems away. Real fast. And give those to the blacksmith. Okay, this is a 200 mace. Crossbow. One-handed axe. A harvest moon. Okay, that's all you get. Maybe I can level you up still. Can I? I don't have enough. Okay, that's going to be a problem. I think what I need to do next is probably a Nephilim Rift. Because clearly I'm overpowered for hard difficulty. It might be pretty easy to go through. And I could possibly get a Rift Key from it. Maybe. I might be too low for that. But we're going to try.
Many of them have stood where you are now, but few succeeded in overcoming.
My path becomes clearer.
Is over.
Not yet recharged.
Okay, now we go down the hall. take a look at this map now. I guess we can go into that corner and then go back where we missed it. I hate these maps that are hard to navigate. Everything in here. And this way now.
Kill me? I mean us.
Ability is not yet recharged. Not yet recharged.
Here. Nothing. to sort of map through. Pretty low on monsters.
Break beneath the endless tide. It is not ready yet. Okay, let's see. Yeah, that way. Oops. Around. No way out. There we are.
First button. Let's brawl!
Ability. It is not ready yet. Not yet recharged.
And that is a dead end. So we'll go the other way. And over here.
Oh, it is not ready yet. Not yet recharged. Ability is not yet recharged. My power. path becomes clearer.
Okay, just need a few more. Ready,
has arrived.
It is not ready yet. That ability is not yet recharged. My will falters. Wait to use that ability. I don't have enough spirit. My rig is not ready yet. That ability is not yet recharged.
I am returning to town.
So, nope, no greater rift keystone for me. Too small, only 47. Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of this video. I don't know when it stopped recording, but it may have. And I'll catch up next time.